23 divided by 10. 2 is less, therefore next. 23. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater. 10 multiplied by 3 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 20. It's not greater, okay. 23 minus 20 is 3. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here with point. 30. 10 multiplied by 3, 30. 30 minus 30, 0. 0, therefore finish it. 23 divided by 10 is okay.